save our planet. Across the U.S. states of New Mexico and Oklahoma, residents are enduring the worst drought on record, with some parts of the states not seeing any rain for almost 200 days, spurring wildfires in New Mexico and threatening harvests in Oklahoma.